this name, Hartbridge, probably you. Never mind, this is just really good. This is a triple shadow for 14 years. This 13 grams of protein. 5 grams of sugar, 4 grams of that sugar. This 1 gram of fiber, 4% of it. 1 gram of carbohydrates, 4% of it. 13 grams of fat, 17% of it. 7 grams of saturated fat, 35% of it. 15 grams of cholesterol, 5% of it. 12 grams of sodium, 5% of it. 13 grams of protein, 23% of it. 4% calcium, 8% iron, and 4% potassium. This is just whey protein isolate and micropeptides from high DHA dries whey protein. It's about protein isolate because it's a protein blend. I'm a rich flour, just as wheat flour, multiple red flour, and some vitamins. And this palm oil, palm kernel, shears, local coconut, fructose, soy, lechon, and natural hairs. This is stevia, which could be used to add salt to sugar, probably. Stevia, my fruit, but a lot. Nice cocoa there, but it does have some nuts from the natural foods. Probably some nuts from the whey protein, and the doubles from the cocoa. Probably the triples from natural foods. I mean, this is from whey protein, not protein, that's the three. Yeah. This just look like a wafer. Look at that crunch of a wafer. It's not bad. I give this a song. It is kind of a dry little wafer as well, a bit. But it's not bad, but I give it probably. This one is probably give it a 7.5 out of 10. Mm-hmm. Till next time, take care.